The second Italian pointing breed is the Italian Spinoni or Griffon, a pointer with rough or wire hair, with long, stiff hair furnishing the eyebrows, forming a moustache around the lips and a distinctive beard. This gives it a grumpy appearance, but it is a sociable, loyal, courageous dog which makes an excellent companion. The Spinoni is also a very ancient breed, dating back to the 15th century. Its wire coat protects it from the freezing temperatures of the swamp, so it willingly plunges into cold, deep water. It is an excellent swimmer, which adds to its other function as a retriever. The Spinoni is a squarely built dog of solid construction, robust and vigorous with powerful bone. It has a balanced head with the muzzle equal in length to the skull. Like the Braco Italiano, the planes of the muzzle and skull diverge, and the large nose protrudes forward over the lips. The Spinoni has large round eyes, which give it a soft and appealing expression. The Spinoni has a square body and a very deep chest and well-developed loins. The Spinoni has a thick skin and coat. Like the Braco Italiano, it can be white, white with orange markings, or white with chestnut or brown markings. The Spinoni moves with an easy trot, which tends to break easily into a gallop.